Phase 3 of knee meniscectomy rehab introduces double leg jumping. Her feet push off the kick plate. She lands softly and jumps again. Blood flow restriction bands are on her upper thighs to create an anabolic environment to facilitate tissue repair. Train harder and smarter with the right equipment.